Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey. I need to get the clicker to Wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has the horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. The flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding.
I don't think everything's okay in the coffee world. Have you noticed? I'm getting this, like,
Yako, we're going to Akuga's house. Coming? No, Ilmo. I'm very busy wearing a turtleneck and drinking wine. Like an asshole. Oh dear, I know what Yako needs. Follow me to the rescue! Bring out your inner Wolverine with Otto. Wow, this is the best party ever. Thanks, Amabir. Amabir is a traditional Finnish lager, and we drink it the Finnish way. At the bar, well.
Able to escape. The dark presence had stopped me. I had seen the title page of another manuscript, Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar, important. I had to find it. The plot board was empty again. The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft, back at the beginning, but closer to my goal. I would write a new draft of initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger.
Well, welcome, welcome. Our guest tonight is Alan Wake. This time, he wanted to do something.
I was back, and I hadn't forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
What demons he wrestles with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our house man, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something. The song is called Herald. I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical. Just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it!
We'll be right back. what I've gathered, you grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
You were drawn to stories early on.
My dreams would light up my imagination.
And you had nightmares night and day.
Yeah, but with the clicker, I chased those frights away.
Who knew?
So true.
So here.
Stories of crime and chilling thrillers, of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers.
It was all too much, I had to get away.
but there is more to it than meets the eye. I never meant for it to ruin my life that way.
Would you say you let the jaded lie?
Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad,
but true.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
That was pretty good. Vision. Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to seek out again and again until I figure it out to bring this song to its end. And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of life. Lord of Champion of life.
Catchy, right?
Herald of darkness. Lost in the
some say that it moves forever.